Look at the newest case numbers by public school district. The ADH says there are now 574 active COVID-19 cases in public schools across the state. Of those cases, the Fort Smith School District reports the most with 25. The Springdale School District close behind with 19. There are 11 in Alma. Van Buren and Rogers both have 10 active cases. And Fayetteville and Bentonville all reporting 5 or more active cases.